No. No, it isn't. Yes, I do. No. Simply no. Just because there are infinite answers doesn't mean one of them has to be right. There can be infinite wrong answers. Exactly. We might get out of this alive, after all. I think he's mad. And that is. Damn it, previous Socrates. Help someone? That is a way too solid point. I can't say anything against that, can I? There is. You guys. For once, you say something good, cunt. That's pretty fitting in this situation. Yep, it sure is. Okay, now I've got some ideas. Okay. Okay. Can't. But you might think our well-organized thoughts aren't really organized thoughts, you know? But it's true that that really was quite clear. Okay. I think I got something. His answer might have been wrong after all. Okay, that's not where I'm supposed to say that. I think. Maybe here? Maybe I didn't question everything yet. There we go, the new statement. Finally. Oops. I was just missing this one. I seem to never really use question relevance unless it's really important. Okay, now we can use it. Yes. Actually, I don't know if avatars are actually human beings, but my point still stands. Yep. Right, yeah. Okay.